This is Camila Rita tells us how much Baptist Memorial Hospital has recently grown.
We've had about 170 additional discharges.
Baptist Memorial Hospital in Carroll County has seen more patients in the last few months than ever before due to the closing of McKenzie Regional Hospital.
And we've already performed as many surgeries for the first 4 months of this year as we did the entire last year.
They've not only grown in their number of patients, but also in their number of employees. When McKenzie Regional Hospital closed, Baptist hired about 50% of their staff.
I got to retain my entire staff at the outpatient center. And then one of my technologists from the hospital actually works here in radiology now at Baptist Hospital in Huntington.
Along with all the new employees, Baptist has also acquired technology, allowing residents here in Carroll County to receive care for anything right here. With just a push of a button, a patient can be seen by a teleneurologist, a telecardiologist, or a telepsychiatrist.
It's difficult for patients to drive to larger municipality to have those services, and so we're really excited, and we feel like we can take care of our patients here locally and prevent them from having to travel.
Susan Breeden, CEO of Baptist Hospital in Carroll County, says the hospital is continuing their growth in telehealth to provide as many services as they can to the Carroll County community. From Carroll County, 439 News, I'm Camila Rueda.
After collapsing during summer,